Seventh hole. The seventh hole is short, but nonetheless a great par 5. For the drive, you play through two freestanding oak trees that both have dikes beneath them. The fairway banks to the right, which can kick the ball forwards, enabling the ball to finish closer to the green. For the longer hitters, after a good drive, it may be reachable in two, but beware of a plethora of bunkers guarding all areas around the green.